Now we like, now me and Kanika, we looking at each other because we don't know these people that's walking in. It's a lot. It's Irene party and it's this boy named Killer party. It's both of their party because they threw a party together for their birthday. Bam. Now we all sitting up in the room. We're at the bam. Now that bitch getting real crowded. So we like, so we sitting there and shit. Now, the party gets to get over fuck crowded. A lot of motherfuckers coming. Erica, you can get the fuck on. Fuck is you talking about? Now, a lot of motherfuckers get to coming and shit. Now, Kanika takes me like, I'm ready to go. I'm like, I am too. Now, we sitting there and shit. Now, we just sitting there. She getting drunk. Whoa. Now, she like, I need to take a nap because I'm too drunk. She like, I'm too drunk. I ain't going to be able to drive. Mad dog. Bribery gone. Bribery got the keys. And now, we sitting on the bed. Now, Kanika go on one bed. I'm on the other bed. I'm sitting right across from her. Me and Killer sitting next to each other. Kanika sitting on the other bed across from us. Now, I'm looking at my phone or whatever. I ain't paying attention no more. I feel a feet kick my feet. Now, I look up. Kanika go. Now, I ask Irene, where Kanika go? She like, she walked out the room with Monifa. Damn. Once she walked out the room with Monifa, I walked out the room. What's wrong? She's sitting on the ground or whatever. She got her legs up and she got her head between her legs. So I'm like, what's wrong too? What's wrong? She like, I'm just ready to go. I'm gonna go home. My mom like, I'm ready to go. I'm like, what's wrong though? Like, what's the matter? I'm like, all right, we can leave. She like, well, my phone, I don't know what you do with your phone. She like, Irene got it. It's on the radio. Bam, I'm like, she, but where my keys? I'm like, I don't know where your keys are. She like, Bribery got my keys. So I'm like, how we finna go anywhere? She like, I don't want to go back in the room. I'm just ready to go. Bam, I'm like, just stay right here. I'm finna go grab your phone. I wrote mail or shit, I'm calling you on my granny grave. I could drop dead right now. Everything I love. My brother could fall out the sky dead and all. On everything I love, I could roll in my grave. Bro, I walked in the room. I'm talking to Irene. Irene, like, you finna go. Y'all finna go. I'm, yeah. She, like, she, like, y'all finna go. I'm like, yeah. She, like, all right, I love y'all. Be safe. We're at the bam. I turn around, I look, Nifa behind me. She, Kanika ain't out there no more. I'm like, where she at? She ain't hollering no more. Where the BM? Don't get me wrong, I ain't gonna fly. Nifa was drunk, all of us drunk. But at the same time, Nifa was acting over super drunk, like she's so fucking lost in the sauce type of drunk. So I'm thinking, okay, cool, she cool. She can stand right here with her. So I looked out in the hallway. I look on both ends. I'm damn, Kanika really gone. What the fuck? So I look at the elevator. It ain't no numbers or shit on the elevator. The elevator don't say if it's going up or if it's going down. So I walk back in the room. I'm like, shit, Kanika missing. Motherfuckers thought we was playing, though. Like, motherfuckers ain't take that shit serious at all, so they continue doing what they doing. So shit, I walked out the room. Once I walked out the room, shit, I was looking for her on my own. Then that's once Nifa came with me. We was on the elevator. We was looking for her. Once we got to looking for her, we went back to the room. We said it again. That's once motherfuckers started walking out that bitch. Now we thinking like, damn, okay, they finna help us. Oh my grandma, motherfuckers got to leave it. Ain't no motherfucking help with shit. Irene them got to looking. Then I guess they got scared shit. Like, they thought a motherfucker was playing for real. And everybody left. I called her mama. Her mama said, her mama exact words was, bring me my car. That's what I'm saying. Don't give a fuck who the fuck I believe. because you won't smack shit. I don't know who the fuck, I don't know who you hoes think I talk to, but y'all hoes ain't talking to me.
We have Shamaya going live. Rest in peace, Kanika Jenkins.
At the end of the day, when none of y'all left to see what the fuck happened, how that shit happened. I don't give no fuck who y'all believe and who y'all don't believe. Y'all live ain't putting shit in my pocket or doing shit for me. Y'all hoes tweaking, for real. At the end of the day, I ain't putting no energy towards shit.